a continuing political crisis, France turns to youth to form a new government. 38-year-old Félix Gaillard arrives at the Élysée Palace to take the reins after being accepted by the Assembly 337 to 173. The youngest premier in France's modern history faces the same financial and Algerian problems.